Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness.
Hello everyone. So today's video is going to be my cozy winter night in video. The first thing I would do on my cozy winter night in would be to change to some comfy clothes. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world. Then I would turn on all my fairy lights in my room. I would also light some candles. On this occasion, I decided to paint my nails with the Barry M nail polish in Berry Cosmo. Then I would make myself a hot chocolate.
A little boy made a wish that day that the world would be okay and Santa Claus would hear him say.
So I just poured some milk into my mug and added 3 teaspoons of the hot chocolate powder. I then just stirred it all together and put it in the microwave for 1 minute. I then took it out and stirred it again and put it in for another 30 seconds. I then stirred it for the final time and added a straw. Next I decided, because Christmas is coming so soon, to write a letter to the big man himself. I then had some Christmas presents to wrap, so I decided to do that. It's Christmas time. Oh, oh, oh. Once any jobs are complete, I would then go on my phone and check my social media. I would then watch a film, so today I decided to watch Mickey's Twice Upon a Christmas. I would then carry out my evening skincare routine. I would take the Garnier Micellar cleansing water onto a cotton pad to remove any makeup. Then use a Nivea refreshing toner to remove any excess makeup. Next, I would use a Nivea Soft Moisturizer to moisturize my face. This simple eye balm helps to reduce the puffiness around my eyes. On the 25th, And the final thing I would take is this Body Shop lip butter just to moisturise my lips. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and subscribe for more videos. Bye!